There's $1 million on the line.
Dowdy with Pavelski and Carter. Dowdy threw it in front. Score! Joe Pavelski, 1-0.
You heard Mike Milbury and Keith Jones talking about the back end of the Pacific, and there you see the skill level of Dowdy getting the puck from 1-8 to another 8, and Pavelski with that beautiful backhand beating Bobrovsky.
Taylor Hall is out there with Wayne Simmons. Simmons came up with two, and here is Seth Jones. He scores! Seth Jones has tied the game.
Oh, nice pass from Taylor Hall. Hall's got a chance to move it right now, but he waits, and then he recognizes that Jones is all by himself.
Bruins is able to throw it back up the wing. Connor McDavid with it there. Back for Burns. Oh, what a remarkable block of the puck out of play by Bobrovsky. Grabbed off by Tavares. Tavares shoves it over. Held there for a shot by Falk that bounces in. They'll take it, and Falk has scored. He did not score earlier, but he's gotten one now. Kessler looks ahead for McDavid and got it to him. In a row, lots of moves, and he scores!
You don't realize how hard this is to do when you're traveling at such a high rate of speed. Connor McDavid gets a pass from Ryan Kessler. Forehand, backhand.
Just miraculous to see what he can do and can find areas with his quick hands.
Wanting to go by Horvat. Ovechkin moves in and fed one, but there were plenty of black shirts there. And the owner of one of them, Horvat, can bring it ahead. Horvat has a man breaking. Goudreau moving on in. Did not take a shot. Fed it in front. Score! Horvat!
Johnny Goudreau, Bo Horvat. Quick hands. Throw those hands up towards the crossbar. No chance for Bobrovsky.
Directed in by Crosby, could not be reached by Ovechkin. Rushing back is Kessler. The U.S. Olympian holds. Fed one across that brick. You see the linesman on the headset.
Maybe the challenge on the offside, Doc.
That's, boy, that is really tight, huh, Eddie and Doc?
Review, we have no goal. The play was offside.
Fowler a shot, and it went wide off the glass and hopped on out, and Cam Atkinson with a lot of speed moving on in. Save made by Smith, rebound popped in off of him, and the game is tied.
Cam Atkinson, the puck's going to come high and hard off the stick of Cam Fowler, off to the race, a little backspin. Goudreau hunting down on Atkinson, can he catch him? 13 versus 13, and the white 13 gets it. Not the first time around, Eddie and Doc, but stay with it, follow your shot to the net, and put it to the upper part of the net.
Taylor Hall moves in, fed it across, score! Wayne Simmons and the Metropolitan just that quickly ahead.
Right off the faceoff, Taylor Hall chips that puck between the legs of Jeff Carter and then Wayne Simmons. There's one of those two on O's we talked about earlier in the game. That one was only one pass, ended up in the back of the net.
Let it back across to Falk. Shuffles it back over to Tavares. Tavares a shot, save, rebound off the iron!
Right off the iron, in behind Mike Smith, off the play from Cam Atkinson.
And back over to Kessler. Moving on, his Kessler shot was blocked down by Simmons. Around, and it tucked in front. No, it did not go!
That keeps this a 4-3 game for the Metropolitan.
Kick save and a beauty.
5 seconds to go. Finesse back out by Tavares, gotten by McDavid.